Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You were gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here desecrating art!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today, and I just need to talk to him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell.
Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese!
What is going on up there?
Let's get dirty!
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, you're done with catches, man, alright? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. When you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like. You know, we had our rough patches, you and me. But when the chips were down, you did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here. Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Let's blast a bandit camp.
I love it. Great to know all your time down there hasn't turned you into a psycho lover, kid. You know what? I tell you what. Let's target Prosperity Junction.
Oh, wait, what?
Target locked.
No target locked. Prosperity Junction is not a bandit camp.
Close enough. Fire it!
Oh, no.
Oh, chill out, it's fine. Wasn't a big mortar. Worst case, maybe we killed half a dozen dudes. Hey, wait, who cares? It's small-time stuff. You really gotta see this next project I've got prepped. It's awesome! So, this is a sick-ass endoskeleton Nakayama made.
Oh, that thing has a body? I didn't thought it was just for holding coffee mugs or something.
See, they were gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay, but what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You wanna make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle. Grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
What the hell is wrong with you?
There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. After we just mortared a bandit camp together, really? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time. But you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
See ya, kiddo!
Oh, hell no!
Well, shit.
We need to go. No, not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
convenient.
Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar base this way.
Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bon, they're all dead. Anyone you've ever cared about is gonna meet their death. And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
How am I, buddy? It hurts inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well,
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Was that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
You know what? You made your choice when you took Vasquez's deal.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up, Yvette. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Come on, this way!
Hey, kiddos, Daddy's home.
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. Remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well in his new job that I'm just gonna... Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Oh, no, this doesn't make sense. Jack is dead.
I'd have to ask your pal Reese about that cupcake. Me and him go way back. And I do mean way back.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy.
So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
I'll never help you, Jack. You're a murderer.
Hey? Subjective? But you know what's not subjective is that you need me to get off this frickin' space station. Hangar bay doors are all locked up, sweetheart. Remember? Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Whoa. Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, wanna dance? Hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, it's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. Then we'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the accounting sector. Failing. 57 accountants vent space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
Go, go, go!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurized.
Eat it, Jack!
Thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
You little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
God damn it, Reese.
Yeah, what's the deal with that announcement? He's president now? And I thought we were the shifty ones.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
What's going on here?
Nothing. Just better safe than sorry, you know? Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, the big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
You idiot! Wait!
Ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't happening!
Motorbot, are you all right?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and away further.
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... We have to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop. Oh, man, come on, dude.
Great, another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Whoa! Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you